respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de...
Hey guys, so, I just got this man, I'm not sure how to pronounce her name. I know how to write it, but I'm gonna have to see how to pronounce it. So yeah, I just got her from Tractor Supply. I just got home. Now I have, if you're wondering, now I have 25 like horses. So yeah, like yesterday I posted a video. I showed some pictures of Shlike horses I was gonna get. The Andalusian Stallion got the most votes, I think. But I didn't get any of those horses that I got, that I showed, because they didn't have any of those at Tractor Supply. At first, I was just gonna order them online. But then we went to Tractor Supply and I got her. So yeah, now I really wanna get the fall for her. I am definitely going to get the Andalusian Stallion soon, though. Because I spent it all on Shlike. So, yeah. She does not actually have stone. Actually, she could if I move Galaxy. Actually, never mind. So, she doesn't have a stall or anything. So, right now, I'm just going to have to put her in a paddock until I make her a stall. Right now, I'm going to take off her tag. Okay, so I just got the Shlike tag off. And I'm going to put her in the mayor's paddock right there. There we go, now she's in a nice paddock. I'm planning to get the foal and stallion soon. And I'm planning to get the stallion and foal, the Andalusian stallion foal. And I'm trying to get the Napstripper mare. And I'm trying to get the paint horse mare and the tinker mare. And the black forest mare and stallion. Okay, so I think I actually know how to pronounce it. Her breed, Clydesdale. I think that's how you pronounce it, Clydesdale. I don't know. Well, that was it for this video. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, and please subscribe to my other channels if you're not already. And yeah, bye guys.